Charge.
Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Hi there, it's me, Mr. DNA, and I'm here to help you.
Try licking the ends of these things.
Oh, yeah, this is good coffee. It almost makes up for the danger and humidity. We'll swing it all the way for you. You better, Danishes.
Tore up the cage trap. I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
So, do you know what we do if the raptor escapes?
Yeah, well, Dune says to get up somewhere high so we can't reach it and only use our weapons as a last resort.
Oh, so there's a proper plan. Huh. I was just gonna push you over to distract it and then run.
Hey!
How does this all work again? Do I have to put in my zip code?
Pushing team, move in there.
cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Joffrey, raise the gate.
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
There's a raptor right under here.
I have a bit of advice that...
Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just a little further. Oh, come on. It was there? It was so close.
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit for that thing. Basically mine. Extinct by the time I get this thing out. Yeah. A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
Thank you.
forget to bring scissors.
Oh, come on. Who tied this robe? What is it, a reef knot? Maybe it's a bowline?
Remember, Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
As I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Six-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Think so?
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again.
I hate computers.
Feelings mutual.
I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Hang on. I'll get in a second.
Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry.
I found a perfectly
preserve Compsognathus thigh.
Really? No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch.
What's wrong with it? It should have two wheels, not one. And handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
My controller and my spikes off.
Stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the phone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. Two more years and we won't have to dig anymore.
Not in that.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Oh.
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.